Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Thursday Night Shmup Book Club. Super EDF and then Blue Revolver later on. Let's get hooked into voice chat, see who's all here. Looks like we got Kenny and EI so far. Fucked up my Discord audio again. Yay, I'm 2 for 2 on that shit. Ah. There we go, that's better.
Oh, I missed one guy there.
Good evening, gentlemen.
Good evening.
Gentlemen?
Huh? Old TF2 meme image macro.
the spy with all the fucking
yep.
Cigarettes? Yeah, right.
That was like the stupidest hit I've ever taken. There was a single bullet on screen that was traveling down, and so I thought, oh, I can travel down to avoid this. And then I hit the bottom of the screen, and it was still traveling down, and I was no longer able to travel down, and so it ran into me.
I don't remember what exactly I did during the run, but I did one more attempt after the 21k away from 11 million, and I did some ridiculous sick dodging in the middle of stage 3, and then I got hit by after that, when I shouldn't have gotten hit, I got hit by I don't even know what. And I was like, well, that's it for now.
Womp womp.
Because, yeah, basically the requirements for me now are do not get hit in the first 3 stages. You can get hit once in stage 4 if you score high enough.
Which, if you're going for 11 mil, you had damn well have scored high enough.
Yeah.
So it is that you're required to have 3 and not 4 or 5 shields for the
it's
bonus?
It's 3 and taking a hit is fine as long as you have 3 or more.
Okay.
No, yeah, it's 3 or more.
Greater
3
than
or more.
Equal
okay,
to
okay.
3.
Gotcha.
It doesn't have to be exactly 3. It's, that,
also,
that's a, you're allowed to take
one. Arpeggios are now a meme.
I also don't expect to do well because I'm actually, like, talking to people, too.
Oh, we see
how it is. I just apparently autopiloted the entire first half of level 1. And I guess I'm glad I can do that, but, like, once I get to, like, stage 3, things are gonna get a little hairy. And stage 4 is just, at that point, if I make a mistake, I have to reset or just see what my theoretical score would have been if I hadn't gotten it.
Practice, man. Practice.
But yeah, Zacky's response when he saw the score I got was, you have to go for the 11 million. And I am not putting any kind of pressure on myself to do that.
Aww.
Because that's when it would get not fun anymore.
Yeah, I mean, like, the whole point of this is to have good times playing Shmups, so if you're not having good times, what the hell are you doing?
I'm still surprised they got as high as I did. I didn't expect to get all the secret bonuses. It definitely smacks any score I've ever gotten in the past that way. I could have sworn I had seen 10.7 in the past, but not 10.97.
Honestly, at this point, I'm guessing I'll get to, like, stage 5 or something, and then that'll be about where it ends up leaving.
If you get this, well, that's true. You did almost get to stage 5 last time.
Yeah.
If you get to stage 5, you could very well get to stage 6.
Is stage 5 not that bad?
Stage 4 is a hell more of a bottleneck than stage 5. I mean, stage 5 still has a bunch of crap. But I feel like it's learnable a lot faster.
Gotcha. Yeah, stage 4 gets very clusterfucky in a lot of spots.
It does seem to be quite a curve to it.
That guy is a person. Actually, I have to think about, like, how many wave bonuses can I afford to miss early on? Because, like,
probably
I just...
Probably none.
Because, like, I just gave up 5,000 points, so I can get over now.
The dream is dead.
So I guess for the... I guess it would be interesting just to see the theoretical score I would have gotten, even if I mess up. Just to see what little micro mess-ups I also performed. Also, scoring in stage 5 is really important.
Okay.
Because, I mean, like, that was where Zaki beat me before. It was like, I was ahead of him by, like, 90k or something. I missed that guy, too. That's 10k damage. Like, total 10k damage. But yeah, like, I was 90k ahead of him at some point, and he came out of stage 5 100k ahead of me.
Oof.
Because of just missing, like, 3 shifts or something. Well, maybe more like 5 if I had to guess.
That's still...
I'm also kind of surprised I didn't zone out and get hit on stage 2. It got kind of close once or twice.
Ooh, level 2 boss, you almost got me that time. I'm ready.
Wait,
for you.
Did you successfully not get surprised this time?
I did. I was mildly startled. But then I remembered where I was. And I'm like, yeah, okay.
He's making progress.
Have any of you played any of the Toho games out of curiosity?
The super old ones.
Oh wow, those are the ones that are very different, right?
Well, not the super, the mid-tier old ones, I guess.
Define mid-tier, like what numbers are we talking?
Like 7 through 9.
Oh, okay. Those are kind of the ones I want. Oh wow, I just did what you did.
I did not deserve that dodge.
I just did what you did. Hey look, there's a bullet, I should move in the same direction as it.
The foolproof strategy.
The best dodge.
I think I just instinctively reset because of the stage 3.
I think I might have played one of the older Tohos as well, once or twice.
I kind of want to play, like, I don't know, 6 through whatever. Was 6? I forget which one was Embodiment of Scarlet Devil, because I want to play that one.
That sounds like a high single digit one, I think.
I want to think it's... Oh, maybe... Okay, if it's 7, then it's that one. Alright.
Wait, no, 6, maybe.
I was thinking it might be
6.
Alright.
I don't know. It's one of those two. 8 is Imperishable Might. Played a decent amount of that back in college.
I'm missing all the formations in stage 1, but those aren't worth as much, so I'm not going to worry about it.
Alright, well...
But these runs are clearly not going to be great.
Goofy shrimp thing is dead, so... I missed both stage 2 and 3's secret code, because I'm bad at video games.
Eh, that'll happen.
Oh right, I don't have the level 5 right now. Oh dear.
Yeah, missing 2 secret bonuses will do that.
Could be a bit of a problem.
for the start of stage 4? Yeah, maybe.
My old... Wow, okay. That happened. my old strategy for stage 4 before I realized that getting enough secret bonuses may be level 5 was basically, if I have level 5 by the time the missiles start coming down from the top of the screen, then I'm okay. Because the rotating formation can at least swat some things out of the sky for you.
Alright, well I have...
And also, lag is your friend.
Well, I mean, lag
very much so.
Alright, this is automatically a good run because I got one of the first two formation bonuses in the game, which are like impossible. At least with S laser, they're impossible.
Ah, okay. I used just homing for stage 1 and that seems okay.
Yeah, probably would. The one thing that gets a little sticky with homing is the formations near the end of the level. It takes kind of long to kill them.
Yeah, that's true. You get a bunch of those.
Kind of pile up a bit.
Floaty turret dudes.
Flame boys.
Yeah.
The flame boys.
Those two.
The flame shot.
I just call the other ones tanks. Because they look kind of like tanks to me.
I mean, you're not wrong.
I guess I could call them like aardvarks or something. That's about the only other thing I can. Why did I go up this? I tried to do a desperate dodge between two
okay.
tanks.
Okay, that was some sketchy dodging, but I'm still alive. I took two hits very early in stage 4, so I have one shield, but I haven't died yet, and now I'm dead.
And I just have to reset at the weapon select.
The dude just like face rolled me. I didn't kill him in time, so he just kind of whacked right into my noggin.
Alright, let's see if we can, you know, stop resetting and get past stage 1 and get past stage 3 after that. And also hopefully
seems
get
unlikely
past
to me.
And route to that. Oh my god, I got both of the first two formation bonuses. That's never happened. Alright, I better not screw this one up.
Alright, here's the run.
Here's 11 million. Probably not.
This is not a record. It's a good enough score that I'll throw my name in there, but it wasn't a good enough score to be a new record score. Superlative. Earth. Defending. Group of people that have organized into a thing.
Formation?
Yes. Formation. Perfect. Superlative Earth defending formation. I missed the first thing now. Kenny, this is all your fault. Because you were talking about missing it, and so I wasn't paying attention and didn't start firing immediately, so I missed it.
I mean, they're kind of shaped like an eyepiece, too.
God damn it.
Oh god, what am I doing? Okay, that worked. How much else am I gonna get away with here? Alright, he's dead. Nope, die. Damn it, I missed one of the tanks. I'm not hit, but I missed one of the tanks, which is like 5k down the drain, I think.
Well, there goes that first formation bonus.
Oh, no.
All the advantage you got from that is now gone.
No. I can't do math, but like something like 83% of that is down the drain. Because each of the first two were 3,000.
I mean, that sounds like pretty good math already, so I guess we'll trust you.
My favorite is when you kill all the enemies really quickly, and then there's just this conspicuous lack of anything going on for a few seconds, while it's like, wait, shit, there's supposed to be enemies here, weren't they?
Yeah, that happens a lot at the end of stage 1 with S laser.
And you just using S-Laser for the entire game now.
No, I use homing. I used to do that for normal, but I use homing for stage 2 ever since I worked on hard. Because there's just
so
too many small things.
For everything but that.
No. Stage 6 is a special case. Zaki forgot about that once and picked S-Laser for it and tried to truck on through, but ended up running out of truck.
I see.
So what do you end up using for 6 then, homie?
Nah. You basically, you pick a weapon that does a lot more damage and rely on... In Stage 6, you can rely on the homing formation to do a lot of work for you.
I see.
I tried that approach to Stage 4 once, it didn't work. Although it can potentially work with Explode. I think the IU tried that. Okay, did you try that or did Zaki try that? Maybe Zaki tried
it. I don't know. I tried Explode
Zaki
at some point, but I don't think it was to Stage 4. The last time I was doing anything with Explode, I don't think I had made it to Stage 4 yet.
Yeah, I think it was Zaki's run that beat mine, and I was comparing the score through it, and like, he lost a little bit of ground on me, but not much in Stage 4. But that was prior to either of us, that was prior to me managing to get level 5 in Stage 4. Anyway, I don't want to spoil exactly the strategy on Stage 6 until people actually get to try it. Because you should see how ridiculous it is first. Oh man, I'm...
And you were worried about us having to maybe go up to hard.
Eh?
Well, I mean, we still got, what, 2 more weeks? Oh shit,
well, yeah,
I hit
that's
one more
week. It's been a build-up to getting to the end of the game. Kenny was all like, oh, well, people are going to beat it right away, and we're going to have to just go up to hard. I'm like, but probably not.
I didn't want to continue there. Oh, well, that's... Let's take that. Go back in the... Scrabble back on the VOD to get that score, because I think that was a little bit better.
I think yours is a 1.75 right now.
Yeah, I'm like a couple hundred points off of 1.8 now. But maybe I can do better this time. Who knows?
Who knows indeed?
Almost forgot about that guy.
He didn't forget about you.
I forget if I mentioned this, but the funniest thing is the Japanese version of this game has an easy mode.
And, that's unusual.
In one way, it's actually harder than normal, because in the second stage where you have all those dudes that fire the 4 sparks.
4 sparks.
Yeah, like they cross from top to bottom or bottom to top. I missed that guy.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay.
Oh,
and then
okay.
They fire the 4 sparky things that are very noisy.
Yeah, the dude that just streaked down the screen right now. Yeah, that guy. They're kind of like laser-esque things, but they make a weird snake noise.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So like, if you stay in the middle of the screen, you're completely safe from them. But on easy, that's not true. Because on easy, they don't fire 4 things, they fire 3 things, and they're, you know, sort of evenly distributed. So.
Rip middle of screen.
Yeah, it's funny because like enemies fire even less on easy than they do on normal. I'm really surprised they thought they had to put an easy mode. Okay.
I'm really surprised that the Japanese got the easy mode.
Right.
Usually it's for us dumb Americans.
So, the 90s, there's kind of the weird inverse. Well, like late 80s into the 90s, there's the inverse thing that the Americans got the hard versions of games because Blockbuster didn't want people to beat it in one rental.
I guess that's true.
Hey, that still existed. Lion King was a thing.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that was a thing back in those days.
It was definitely not a thing for Banjo-Kazooie or Kirby 64. I beat Banjo-Kazooie in 2 rentals, Kirby 64 in 1, I think, and I think I 100% of it.
Well, I think once you got to the mid-ish 90s, Blockbuster's influence on the industry had kind of waned a bit.
Were you actually able to persist your save across two rentals?
Well, I mean, if you renewed, yes.
Oh, I see.
Well, or if you were playing PlayStation, where you set it on a bad memory card.
Yeah. Yeah, N64, if it's a game that supports a controller card.
Right. Which, I mean, all of what? Five games that anyone actually played did?
Yeah, there were more than five games.
No disclaimer in there that anyone actually played. Important disclaimer, after all.
Didn't F-Zero X use it for, like, ghost data and stuff, but not for, I forget.
Probably something like that, yeah. I think it saved the actual, you know, what cups you've beaten and what machines you've unlocked and all of that on the cartridge. So. Shrug.
Excuse me?
I guess, just this once.
Okay, I think I'm past the point where I took a stupid hit in my follow-up run to the high school. It was right before the third mid-boss.
I took a dumb hit on my previous run on the third mid-boss. It was great. I was very pleased.
You always have to be ready for the second set of shots that go around when he goes around the screen.
Yeah.
Because it does not have the visual cue. Wow, I didn't get hit by that. Cool. Because I went too fast there and actually got blocked out.
I think it wasn't even that formation that got me. I think I just, like, wasn't paying attention and didn't quite dodge enough to beat it around or something stupid. Because it turns out I'm good at video games, I guess.
That wasn't the one where you hit the bottom of the screen?
No, that was on stage 2 where I did
vacuum.
That was how I lost my stage 2 bonus that run.
Wait, what?
This time, one of the ass LEDs point blank me, so I'm just losing secret bonuses left and right.
Face full of ass LEDs. That'll get you.
I kind of figured that the option would have actually shot at it enough to kill it in time, but no. Alas.
That guy gets to live. Time for third boss. I don't expect to make it through level 4, stage 4 cleanly.
Stage 4 is kind of a mess.
And also, my score is pretty low right now. I should be, well, I forget how much this boss is worth. I'm going to assume it's worth 100k. Well, wait, no. I mean, the secret bonus is 100k, right. I don't know what the boss is actually worth. But if I'm not over...
I don't know. Usually, like, 50 to 100, I guess. I say with no authority on the subject whatsoever.
Maybe. If it were worth 10k, I might be on par.
Hundo. 10k is probably too little of points for a boss to give, given that some formation bonuses are worth that.
Yeah.
See what happens when I kill this thing. I'm at 11,944 right now. Oh yeah, it does give 100k. Okay. And then I should get another. And then I should get another 100k after this. All right, I officially don't remember what my score was at this point in the high school.
How are you supposed to know if the 11 million dream is dead?
All right, that's the thing. I don't. I assume it is dead, but... Although, actually, my level 5 bar is filled a pretty decent amount, which I'm surprised about. What am I doing? I'm still using S-Laser. I'm just stuck moving around that screen. That's scary. Oh, well, I took a hit immediately from one of the blue guys. I took two hits immediately, so this one is already dead. I'll probably die. How the hell did I do? That's stupid. That's really stupid. Those guys shouldn't even have collision that early.
Oh man, the computer slowdown is so good. Think he's dead? I don't know. I can't even tell anymore. He's actually dead, or if he's just phase switching up.
I want to know how they get a full orchestra in this little loading level tunnel thing.
Oh, well, that's a new strategy that might actually work. Huh, interesting.
Alright, well, phase 3 of the stage 3 boss is still accomplished nothing, so good on it, I guess.
It tries real hard.
Yeah, I actually, like, Zachy and I both independently have, like, purposely waited for it, and, like, when we were, like, testing out score stuff. And, like, it's basically the same as Phase 2 with fewer and more sporadic attacks, so, like, I don't know why you even bothered.
Because it's hanging on for dear life!
I mean, all the other bosses are only two phases to begin with, so...
I don't know.
Well, actually, that's not true. Stage 5 boss doesn't even have a second phase.
Like, maybe they're all expecting the bosses before them to take care of it. So they're just kind of phoning it in.
So, like, very nearly died, right? Also very nearly died there.
Have you considered stopping very nearly dying?
It's hard, because I'm, you know, at one health. But I got past the part I thought I was going to die in, so there's that.
So you got that going for you.
That's a plus.
Engage the Mode 7 theatrics. Someday, I will make it to the end of the Mode 7 theatrics with more than one shoot. That day is not this day.
Honestly, it's hard to do that, because there are two places at the beginning of the level that are really easy to take damage on. No, I'm dead.
So I'm once again left in a state where I need to perfect the entirety remaining part of Stage 4 to...
Yeah, that's pretty common, and I failed to do that just now. I should really get more used to... Oh. I already got one of the two first formations in the game this time. I should really get more used to, like, figuring out how to maneuver some of those phases with the blue zoomy guys that go from right to left, and the red guys that come from left to right. Because that's
the
really
blue
the ones with
zoomy
the most
guys.
Sounds very
that's
complicated.
That's the phase with the most crap to dodge. So. Please die. Please die. Thank you. Tank was like following me on Twitter or something. I don't know. It was sticking around for way too freaking long.
Did it fave all your tweets?
Twitter stalking.
What? Whoa. Okay. Those were some accidental dodges.
I mean, better accidental dodges than not dodges at all, like what I just did.
Yeah, that's fair.
So I guess that means that run is over?
Yep. Sure is. I'm gonna give it one more. more try tonight, and then I'm gonna flip to the revolver that happens to be blue. The Azure pistol.
Cerulean sidearm. That's true. Oh, oh, oh yeah! Oh. Cripes.
Anymore.
Fucking little whatever those dealios are.
Of course, if I'm doing this bad at EDF, I don't expect to do any better.
Different sort of game.
Yeah, I'm worse at it.
I don't know, maybe today will be your day. Can't count yourself out just yet, come on.
Yeah, I mean, at least open the thing.
I guess the tank's cannons don't really have hitboxes on them. Because I totally backed into one. And it didn't have one. You should have been dead by then, come on. I mashed too long and friggin' used the weapon slot.
Nice.
That's how much my brain.
That's a powerful
works.
Strategy.
I'd love to be in a state where my brain actually works on Thursday night.
Oh, wow, that's a dumb fucking hit. Neato. Well, there goes 100,000 points.
I can just see, EI's best of album coming in, you know, 2030 or something. It's, I mathed. And I got hit by the only bullet on the screen, and other such fucking dumb hits.
Yours for only $14.99 plus shipping and handling.
Shipping and mishandling.
Ooh.
Damn.
Harsh. But fair.
Oh geez, where did that guy come from?
Another perennial classic right there.
Oh, I'm forgetting what phase I'm in here. Alright, that's where I was.
I'm pretty sure that phrase came out of my mouth more than a few times during Overload.
Oh, probably, yeah.
Turns out, some of the enemies in that game are kind of dicks and come out of nowhere and are like, hi, I exist, and P.S. you've lost, like, 40 shield. Have fun, jerk. I don't know if I agree with that hitbox in that case, but fine, whatever. I didn't want any secret bonuses on this run anyway.
It's a crutch, man. You don't need it.
but now I have one shield on stage two, which is kind of saddening and also somewhat embarrassing. But at least the arpeggios can soothe my wounds.
Can they, though?
The mental one.
God damn it. Ah, you piece of shit.
Sounds like Mr. Bond needs some arpeggios right now.
Yeah, I'm past the arpeggios, so they can do no help for me.
Well, that sucks. You should be at the arpeggio bit, so that the arpeggios can make your mental state better.
I would love to have 1 million at the arpeggio bits. That would make things very much cooler, but I don't think that's possible.
No, you should be at 1 million somewhere in stage 3.
Yeah, I'm on the stage 3 mid-boss. Hit me twice, like a little bitch.
Alright, snake laser guys. It's some snake laser guys, that's what they're called now. Because their sound sounds like a snake.
Whoa, he got off 2 big photon shots. What the hell are you doing? First boss is being an overachiever.
Up stage 2 boss. Oh, Mr. Bun, didn't you say Saxon was potentially joining in on one of these?
Yeah. I doubt tonight, but...
Okay.
At some... Whoa, Jesus Christ! Alright. Those minigun dudes can do some damage. Alright. Good show. Good show.
One shield block worth of damage, it turns out.
Yeah. The only one I had left.
Oh, well. You should have considered having more shield blocks.
I really should have. That's some solid advice.
There you go.
Well, I'm switching
Never
games
because I don't have good advice. Leslie, what's up?
I'm switching games because I just moved right into one of the snake guy shots.
For snake lasers?
Yeah, there's no reason for me to move in that situation.
I got hit by a snake laser very early on this run in stage 2, but I'm pretty sure I was directly in front of it and not actually contacting it, and the hitbox was just being questionable.
Okay, is this thing actually not there?
Real question when I switch to Blue Revolver is do I jump right the fuck into playing, or do I get my current record on recording before I start actually playing it?
I might as well get it on recording first.
Dealer's choice, yeah. I guess.
I can try and react as though I were playing to make it spicier.
Time to be battered another shmup. I mean, the fact that I didn't even complete a run of Super EDF is saying something to me for tonight.
Yeah, it's saying 11 Miller bust, I guess.
Well, I mean, I would have just completed that one run that got into stage 4 just out of curiosity, but it didn't get through stage 4 because I took two early hits.
As it turns out, stage 4 is kind of hard.
Alright, what are the buttons in this game now? Alright.
I think they're configurable, so whatever you want them to be.
Yeah, I'm just forgetting what the configuration is right now. I'm still forgetting what the configuration is. Yes, that is the correct button. Alright, let's restart again now that I remembered that.
Whoa.
Maybe I should actually reconfigure them if I'm having this trouble remembering.
Yeah, if you can reconfigure them. them, why
might
would
be
you
a
trigger
thing.
Them with something that you instinctively reach for?
The other question is why am I having trouble remembering them when I've played this game a few times before?
Good question. Couldn't tell you.
And I screwed that up.
Oh, you fucko! God damn it. Silly.
Oh, I didn't even realize that was a thing. Interesting. Wait, did that really just happen?
Maybe.
Yes.
Can you go... you can build combo using your ammo attack, okay?
Yeah, but only if you don't presently have...
don't have any, yeah.
Yeah. I use this strategy... if you want to watch my playback... if you want to take a break from playing, then...
wow! Yeah, maybe
watch,
I should
watch
just get...
74.
I use that
extensively in my run.
Another thing that I just discovered can happen is you can get bodied by the mid boss of stage one as it flies.
It sure can. Did you not see
that.
The warnings?
Danger!
They are very explicit about that. They couldn't have been clearer.
I thought that was just because, you know, danger, there's a mid boss that's going to be here.
Well,
not
yes,
literally,
I mean, that is one
yeah.
of the
way,
but,
in this path.
It turns out. In this path, and it will body you the hell out of the way, is also kind of inherent in that danger. The unspoken part of the danger.
Wow, I'm playing this like it's another game. I'm playing this like it's Ketsui or something, and for some reason. That was silly what I just did there.
Blast processing. Ness needs more of it.
I don't know. It really doesn't help some games. As we've all figured out. Oh,
I mean, I still claim, I still argue the slowdown is actually a good thing.
Well, I mean, like in any shmup, it certainly helps you do better at it. But,
RNG want it.
But, boy. Slow to a bit of a crawl here in Shrimpland.
Oh yeah, that happens. The one thing you can do is stop shooting during the transition between phases.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Secret bonus though. One and two? Too hard for me, but three? Yeah, sure. Yeah. Why not?
Oh, I'm out of ammo for these guys. Great. Alright, I didn't kill that guy at all, so that's not great.
Above and below me formation, and I just stood still for like a solid 20 seconds and it was taking care of everything in this raid.
On what?
On the beginning of stage 4.
Oh, huh.
Like, I managed to position them apparently where they could get good beads on. I'm using S laser, obviously. And I was positioned such that they could get good beads on all the shit coming in. It was pretty great. I have no expectation that will ever work again, but it was really cool while it lasted.
Whoops, alright, I just got hit by something at the beginning of stage two.
Still on EDF right now, missing the last enemies of every formation because I'm cool like that.
Pretty good strategy.
To give you something you don't expect. This would not work for anybody.
Oh yeah, no. Having the unexpected happen would be ridiculous. Why would anyone want that? You okay over there?
No, I got hit. That was dumb. Stupid snack laser D-bag.
Oh, come on. I ran into that?
There we go.
Why did I not get the break for that? Wait a minute. What?
Which break?
On the big ship right before the boss of stage two. I thought you had to kill all the turrets before the middle part. And that's what I did.
You have to kill them in pairs.
Oh, I forgot about that shit.
You have to kill them in horizontal pairs. The two mini turrets don't matter, by the way.
Well, I obviously screwed that up. Oh, whoops, I knew that was going to backfire eventually. I don't know how I didn't get hit though.
Alright, I guess we'll play this out and switch.
I should have switched out to speed 3 and I could have maybe dodged that. Damn it, I almost beat the stage 4 boss. But again, I was stymied by the same attack as last time. But I tried doing a different thing, it just didn't work. So, no EDF high speed for you tonight. And I'm gonna go ahead and switch it to Blue Revolver. If you guys wanna watch the run, I'll have that set up in a jiffy here. A jiffy? So I can just download it off the leaderboards. Ta-da!
Is that how that works?
Yeah, you can see the replays, and that's why you can actually tell who cheated, because the replays just immediately desync.
Nice.
Actually, I guess what I should do before I watch that is kill this. Sideways at my OBS for because that's stupid.
Not today,
OBS,
motherfucker.
I don't need you on Discord. That's cool. Thanks, OBS. So I have no idea what you even heard of me rambling. Probably none of it.
Nothing.
Good.
Okay.
Fantastic.
God damn it! Oh, you little piece of shit. Actually, this guy's pretty big. You big piece of shit. It's still
right.
Annoying.
So I have the replay downloaded. Kenny, cool. You're gonna watch it, you said?
Yeah, I'm actually, going to show it on other things so that people can know what the hell is going on and not just be me looking at something like an idiot.
Aw.
Just let me just add some text so that people know what the hell's going on.
Also, hopefully my replay doesn't be sick. That will make me upset.
Oh yeah, that would be good.
I can guarantee you it was legitimate. Because I did it. Also, some of my other scores are, in the ballpark, where you can tell with good execution, getting an extra 20 mil is not really out of the realm of reason, because most of the time, all of my other scores are like, oh, I died a bunch, and so now I don't have any resources, as opposed to, I don't know what I'm doing. Also, the music stopped. Goddamn, music, come back. Thank you. So I guess let me know when you're ready. And Mr. Bond, are you watching as well? Or are you?
No, I'm still struggling through this. I might pop in midway through or however long it takes, depending on if
okay.
I'm a big idiot here or not.
I'm watching, but I'll be watching without audio since I'm listening to you on Discord.
Yeah, that's fine. Are you ready then?
If I can switch this. Okay. I'm ready.
Want some missiles.
Oh, right. You have to do it stage by stage. Well, whatever.
Really?
Apparently.
Huh. Okay. Huh. Oh, wow. You just do that immediately? Wait, okay, so here's a stupid question. Do you actually start with full ammo or half ammo or what?
You start with full ammo.
Okay, well then that makes sense. So, okay, well, yeah, you're already basically just doing exactly that.
Yeah,
this
like
is,
I said,
this
I
is Val, right?
Technique. Yeah, this is Val follow laser.
Yeah, I could not get used to follow, but you found out that follow actually, basically does double damage.
Follow has serious damage output. Watch this mid-boss fight.
To the point where it was messing you up, and I was seeing that too when I tried it.
And it's dead. Bye, mid-boss.
I'm still wondering if it's possible to get more points off of that mid-boss, though. But I guess, there's no way you would have a significant combo gun. Unless you can do the Ketsui thing and wait until other things show up.
I don't think so.
I think you were saying it times out, right?
Yeah, I think so. I think it times out. And it just wanders off. It's like, oh, you suck. I can't be bothered with this.
Also, it occurs to me I could have kept my game open to at least have music going on.
If you wanted to be especially efforted, you could try and play the music that's appropriate for what's happening on the screen. So right now, I have boss music because it's a boss. Also, this feature is extremely sketchy dodging.
yeah. It's like, hey, bullet, will you be my friend? On second thought, no, that's a terrible idea. EI avoided being himself.
It's not really a bee if there's 8 million bullets on screen.
Yeah. But you sure went in a beeline towards that one. No, actually.
Yeah, you just pick your favorite.
You actually died on the first boss, though? Was that intentional?
No. but dying on the first boss in general is not really a huge issue. Oh, it does play all of them. Okay, cool.
I guess you can just go in the middle if you want.
Yeah.
I guess that's kind of nice. Oh.
The beginning of stage 2 is awesome because there's a shitload of those goofy mode things, and all of them give you weapon energy, which is exactly what you want. And then you can basically just use your special attack with impunity, and it's fine, which is nice. The one thing I found from experimentation is you do want to spend some time shooting that ship up a bit, because it's always way more durable than I give it credit, and I end up, like, wasting a shitload of laser shots on it. This was an attempt to do a different scoring tactic on this boat, and then I fucked it up. And, like, I should have killed a few turrets with the normal shot first, before doing that, before lasering the rest, but it didn't quite work out. I'm probably not going to do that in the future. That said, because I died on the stage 1 boss, basically if you die at all before, at least the way I'm routing it right now, if I die at all prior to the stage 2 bomb carriage thing, it is in my best interest to drop at least one bomb prior to that so I don't waste it. Also, here is follow being difficult to use for this particular parade. It's useful in so many other spots that it's still totally worth it.
And stream is buffering for me. Great.
Oh no.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Let's
do most of this.
Excuse me.
I might be a little bit behind now. I'll try to refresh stages.
So I got sorted with a super easy first phase break.
Wait, there's a first phase break?
Yeah.
One
of them gets a, like, you want to shoot this mark, right, and then the other three get a don't shoot this one mark. And you have to shoot the one that gets the shoot this one mark.
Oh.
So you have to pay attention when it spawns. Yeah. Okay. But which one it gives you is totally fucking random. So I, more often than not, that wasted bomb. But better the wasted bomb than the death, which I was very worried I was going to take at the end of that. Okay, I'm going to sit at the stage clear for as long as it lets me to give you a chance to...
Oh, yeah, let me do that.
So, one thing I've found with my routing is I will typically start stage 3 at a very high rank. Also, I did a cheeky thing there where I fired the laser without hitting anything with it, which gave a red bar, but the red bar didn't start counting down because I hadn't killed anything with it yet. And that let me get both of those group of flying guys with time.
Why wouldn't you be able to do that anyway?
Because the timing on, like, the gauge doesn't work out.
Okay.
Also, thinking about it,
that
I have
sounds
a different,
weird.
I have a better thought for how to handle this little section here that I'm gonna have to try the next time I play. Because I think those 5,000, I think all of the 5,000 ships are better off just killing that weird boxy thing normally, and then. And then killing the 5,000 point, like, dark ships. These guys.
So I'm still stuck on the part where, for some reason, activating red gauge early makes it last longer, even though it ostensibly should start taking down at the same point once you start killing them.
If you don't kill anything with it, it swaps to a red gauge, but doesn't start counting down until your weapon stops. At least with Val's laser. Also, can I idly point out that stage 3's music is amazing.
Yeah, I remember liking stage 3s. Oh, right, it's the bar from the sides over there.
Oh yeah, what's the bar at the top all about?
The bar at the top is rank.
Ah, okay.
So right now,
at least by default.
Yeah.
I just noticed it now.
Rank in it by the color. So right now it's that like sort of orangish. So it's rank 4. If it's red and decreasing, then you are at rank 5, and that's a bad time.
I see.
Probably. Or you're playing parallel mode, in which case it's always rank 5, and good luck with that. So that was an intentional bomb to get some energy back.
Great work. How does it get it? I mean,
because enemy bullets get converted into energy when you bomb.
Oh. Okay.
So that death there, obviously, like, deaths aren't the greatest in general, but that death there was not so bad because I was low on bombs and energy, so it gave me a decent chunk of gold that I could use to make it better. So it wasn't intentional, but it worked out well. So that bomb was an attempt to carry that gauge over to get those next two formations.
Yeah, how does bomb work with the gauge? Because I was wondering if I saw it giving you multipliers on things filled by bomb, or whether I was just not seeing a laser at the same time.
So you will get how bombing works is enemies you kill with a bomb give you multiplier, and using a bomb does not change the like countdown timer to the red version. You beat blue gauge, and you get multipliers, but obviously bombs are super limited, so...
Oh. Also, I'm confused. You got a break when there's nothing on the screen.
That's the you killed greater than 80% of the dude's break.
If that's a thing?
Yeah.
No, I mean, on this stage only, I guess, but...
Yeah, that's for that particular section of the stage.
Oh.
Like, there's the percentage thing at the top of the screen. And that was...
Oh, right. I forgot. I did notice that, and I was like, wait, is that always there? I think that's always there.
Yeah, that's only there for that particular section. Oh. So, another dumb death, but I was trying to get that break. And
hey,
also,
it's basically
again,
that bullet pattern from the boss in Stage 2 of Ketsu, isn't it? Not cool.
So, anyway...
right, this
basically, as long as you... As long as you're at 3 or lower bombs when you die, it's not really a huge deal. And sometimes it's really good. Because, you know, extra resources is often a good.
Yeah, so I remember this station when I played the normal mode or whatever. And I just remember it being awful even on normal.
Stage 4 also features the last ground-based enemies in the game, so there's that.
I can't remember if I did Stage 5.
So the break for this guy is you have to kill the 4 little turrets prior to killing the main hit. Simple enough. At some point, I'd like to try keeping those 3 BP dudes on the screen long enough to wait for like the weird explodey boxes to show up, but this run wasn't the run that I was feeling like being particularly brave. Especially because at this point, I fully recognize that score-wise, I'm in very good shape. Because in past runs, I had gotten 50 mil extend, like, very, very close to the end. and I recognize that this run stood a very good chance of getting it well before them. So here I'm trying to delay killing that Tower of Capital until later, and I can use that to get some time 64s on mid-boss. And then you have to kill all four things, then you have to let the main thing lie, and then you kill the other thing that comes out of it for free.
Wow, okay.
So if I had a bomb there, I might have used it to try and get more of those beefy dudes at time 64, but I didn't, so I couldn't. Also, there's some of the beautiful, beautiful rank 5 magic at work with, like, the screen being a goddamn clusterfuck. Here I'm trying to keep my chain alive until some more lucrative dudes show up. And then kind of botch actually getting the most lucrative dude on the screen.
Yeah. Oh, God.
I haven't really figured out a good path for this section yet. Also, I should have lasered those guys, because that was the last formation, and I would have gotten the energy right back. Oh well. Hindsight. I played this boss very lazily and just, like, used all of my resources to get rid of the damn thing. Especially because this pattern gets really scary on rank 4 and 5, since you use those extra bullets that, like, fly up from on high. That bomb was timed to try and get as much energy back as I could for the start of stage 5. It's this pattern here.
Oh, the energy does carry over?
Yeah.
I wasn't sure if it gave you back a certain amount or something.
No, I think it carries it over the exact amount, so. You're supposed to time out that last pattern for a break, but I've never figured out a good way to do that reliably. And, you know, not risk a dumb death. So, welcome to stage 5, where everything is worth Mondo fucking points.
Oh, so it's basically like stage 6 in Super EDO.
I think the lowest any enemy I've seen worth in stage 5 is 1,000. So you can make ridiculous bang if you come in here with a lot of resources, which, I mean, I have 2 lives, which means that I have the 4 bombs, well, not 1 life, so I have the 4 bombs I have now plus 2 more for additional stats.
I really can't remember if I ever got to this stage.
Pretty good. Also, because I died, this is on rank 2, which this... that mid-boss thing is way the fuck easier at rank 2, good god. Probably could have chosen a better spot to bomb there. I'm still learning stage 5 from a score attack perspective. I still have a lot to figure out here.
Oh, that's a very rude pattern. Fuck off.
Yeah. Alright, fuck you.
Fuck.
Game over! I'm pretty sure I bombed the hell out of this pattern. Oh no, I take a death. That's right, I take a death, and then I'm like, oh fuck, I'm on my last life, and then start bombing. And
you have 6
like,
bombs with it, or 5 bombs with it.
Yeah. So here I'm looking at my score, looking at my lives, and going, okay, I have to figure out how to get 8 million more before I die out here. so I can beat Finn. Like, okay, 73 mil. I have to beat this boss, or this mid-boss. If I do that, then I have it. So of course, you know, pressure's on. Fortunately, this pattern is pretty easy at this rank level. There it is, 74, yeah! And at this point, I'm like completely out of resources, so it's just a frantic attempt to get what I can before I die. Yeah. There's my 74 mil. Pretty good score. Pretty pleased with this.
I have to remember to try some things, like bombing for ammo and making use of the beam attack or whatever for building up the combo.
I mean, it all depends on what character setup you're using as well. Like, some of my tactics are pretty strongly tailored towards Val's laser.
Which is what I had to do.
And the follow shot, for that matter, so...
Oh, Zaki, thanks for the host. Wait, I thought, Zaki, you were gonna play EDF. I got nowhere even close to 11 million, I will have you know. Funds past stage 4. Wait, who did I just pick? It's not gonna work, but... That's too tired out. I was too tired out, too. That was why I did terrible at it.
I can see how follow is pretty fucking gnarly.
Yeah, I'm gonna try messing with that again, but it'll probably mess with me instead. That's a good start.
Fantastic start! Capital beginning to your Azure pistol play, sir. Right as the bullet was about to hit me, so I didn't die somehow.
I did the thing again.
Which one?
The thing where I get literally steamrolled by the mid boss.
Ah, I see. That'll happen.
I don't think I've done that before tonight, and now it's just that's my thing. I think thing is, I was even thinking about it laying back, but I was doing it sooner than the boss actually shows up. Alright, that's how I'm gonna do. How does he get over? He zooms from right to left, and then suddenly he shows up in the middle, like... Excuse me, sir, did you invent hyperdrive between now and then?
Built up a good head of steam, he's just like, fuck it, I wanna be on that side now. Ah, fuck.
What? That's
so stupid.
Fuck you and your game over, I'm game over you.
Whoa.
I am doing very stupid things right now. I'm almost tempted to try Maya with the laser again because I'm just mistiming valves all over the place.
I mean, their follows are very different though.
Yeah. Maya's is more like Super EDF.
Yeah. Maya's is basically like a set of follow formats, like follow options.
Yeah.
Gradius style-ish options.
Oh.
Whereas Val's is basically like Dadon Tachi's type B helicopter type follow where they sweep depending on which direction you're moving.
Still botched the worst phase break. I don't know how long to do that. I should actually watch the video for it and see what it does.
At higher ranks, it's pretty tricky because there's a lot going on.
Stage 1 mid-boss cock-blocked my laser.
Oh shit, I killed that faster than I meant to.
Oh, see.
I still gave you the break, oh man.
Yeah, come get some. Shitbag.
Early stage 1 death, but... As I was saying during the replay, it's not necessarily the end of the world.
Oh, whoops, I just wasted the combo there.
Second death is unacceptable, though.
You don't want to keep doing it.
You can sustain one, but certainly not two deaths early.
I messed that up. Yep, no break on the mid-boss there. Why is it still shooting at me when it's exploding? Wait, what?
Come get some.
I guess there's the turret. I don't know what just hit me there, but I was probably just not looking over there at all.
Oh, excuse me.
I didn't time that well, but at least I got the break on. I'm not expecting this run to survive the stage anyway.
I don't know if I like Mai's follow as much as Bell's.
So I think I already botched this break. Nope, I botched it. What am I doing? I botched all the things.
Have you considered not doing that?
Okay, I see the thing on the first phase of this boss now. And I got the break, but then I died. Oh, I forgot I got the extend. So wait. You get the break as soon as you destroy the one thing you're supposed to. Wouldn't that mean you could still destroy the other ones after that and it doesn't matter?
You sure can.
Okay. I was thinking like it wouldn't award you the break if the phase was over and you accidentally like destroyed more things. Alright, so that was terrible. I don't know how much of that was my timing being off versus follow messing with me.
Ah, you bitch.
Follow is a little weird and takes some serious getting used to.
I'm gonna try Mai and regret that about 5 minutes from now.
Yeah, her follow's a bit...
No, not for the follow, for the laser I'm gonna run.
Oh yeah, the laser's a little jank too.
Wait, what? That was weird. What? Wait. Alright, so is Val's okay. The only laser that does the thing where it doesn't immediately count down your combo?
Possibly.
Yes?
Because Mize does not seem to have that quality to it.
It's possible. Some of the other weapons do have that capability as well. I just find it easiest to abuse with Val.
Yeah, so that makes this a tougher proposition. Uh-oh. I didn't get the break because I destroyed the two things too far apart. Yeah. I'm gonna go back to power and see what happens. It's funny though, the power shot does less damage.
Follow is really weird to you, so I think that's the idea behind the discrepancy.
That was probably a stupid time to use that. Yeah, it was. In that one, I think. I don't have ammo. That's really bad. Why do I not have any freaking ammo?
Well,
Oh. I am at least getting more consistent at stage one, so that's nice.
So I just noticed something important, which I usually don't notice because I'm too busy trying to dodge bullets. The mid-boss's arms start blinking red when they're almost dead.
Yep.
Alright, that worked out.
Okay, well, I missed on the stage one boss break, which was kind of unfortunate. Or the first one, rather. Not the end of the world, and I'm not gonna restart the run as a result of it, but certainly not ideal.
Is there a break on the stage 2 mid-boss with the missile dealios?
No.
Okay.
I kept thinking there was, and that kept confusing the crap out of me. Just the two boats have it, and the plane in between the two boats has it.
Yeah.
Basically, whenever you hear that octave sound, there is a break.
Yeah.
And it is normally highlighting something.
Yeah.
Oops,
yeah,
ouch. Well, I've taken two guesses there now, so I'm probably not going to bother with that. That's probably a really dumb idea.
Oh, fuck. Really? Oh, eat a shit. No! Ah! Damn it.
I totally missed time that. Let's do that again.
I like that a little bit better.
Oop, no. Not why the. Follow.
Follow shuttle. Which announcer voiceover is everyone using? Not that this matters at all, but I'm
Wait,
curious.
There's a choice?
Whatever the default is, I didn't change it.
I think it's Mai by default.
It's gotta be Mai.
Very,
sounds very cheery.
Yeah.
Whatever it is. Whoever it is.
I I tried very hard to hit the loss there.
Did it work?
No. I still got the break.
Nice.
I killed one arm, I died, and I killed the other arm.
Well done.
Oh, get him. Yeah, come get some. Oh, jeez, I shouldn't be alive. F you. Oh.
Guys, I'm an idiot. Alright, that's fine.
Woo.
What am I even doing? Hey, Rugio. I will catch up on messages in a minute.
You're a little preoccupied.
Oh, you can die on the energy thing?
Yes.
Oh, that's really dumb!
And it gives you a secret achievement.
It did pop a Chivo. Oh, that's silly. Fuck me. Come on, man.
What is this guy doing right now?
God damn it.
That's funny. Rugio is actually saying that Maya's follow is strong as hell. What we were concluding is that Val's follow is also strong as hell, because when the bullets overlap,
they are strong as hell.
They are pretty strong.
Really
raw damage wise, absolutely.
If you can use them correctly, you can do obscene things.
I was gonna sweep across and realized I would go right into a bullet, so I wasted some of that.
Oh, come on, go say hi. Ouch.
Who are we saying hi to?
The bullet. It's so lonely, being the only one on the screen.
Well, I mean, of course you'd say hi to that one. You wouldn't want it to be old.
That might be the earliest I've gotten that extend. Interesting.
Which extend?
The first one.
Ah.
The only one that I've ever gotten.
I don't know, you said that. That implied to me one that wasn't the first one.
Well, I just used it up anyway.
Alright.
This guy's still left, come on. Alright, good. And I somehow didn't hit a bullet, so that's nice.
Oh man, that was sketchy as hell.
Oh.
Alright.
I'm gonna end up killing this guy too early, probably. Yep. No break on that, dude.
Whoa, excuse me. Goodness me.
Oh, it's not. It's not even worth 12. It's worth 8. Even shittier than I thought. Yeah, I'm definitely saving that for those 5
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Instead. Worth way more.
It
I'm
occurs
also starting
to, me...
to get better at understanding who to use my, my shiz on here.
It is starting to occur to me that, God, that one's Ryu. Give me the worst possible lifeboat thingy to shoot at, and now I have to wait for it to come around again.
Well, at least you didn't slam your face hole into it.
Well, I just got killed now. Alright, so that is a thing. Well, because the longer you have to wait for it to come around, the longer that phase persists. So it occurs to me, so I got the break on the turret mobile. But
nice. That's
a good name for it.
Wait. The color of turret. That's what we're called. The color of turret.
I get it.
It's like color of dinosaur, but it's not. I got the break on that, but then I also died to the central bullets, but it occurs to me you get the break without even having to kill the center. I'm sure the center is worth a fair amount of points, but like, I got the break anyway, I could have just freaking said, alright, see ya.
Then why didn't you?
Because I realized that after I got killed.
I wanted to hang out for a bit.
I keep thinking that like, in order for the breaks to really register, you have to actually kill the thing too, but no.
No. For the most part, you just have to accomplish the thing that the break wants you to accomplish. Wow, that was fascinating. I double KO broke the final phase of stage 3. But I didn't lose out on gaining bombs, so it's an acceptable death.
Thank you.
Body bag and the boss, alright. I have like no ammo for this.
Oh, I missed that break, sure. Oh well.
Oh, eat it.
God. I keep forgetting to handle this correctly. Alright, good. I actually killed that.
Wow, the 50 mil extend already. Hot damn. Alright, well, the amount of lives I have is the amount of lives I'm going to. I wonder if I should use a bomb there, maybe.
I don't know how I didn't die there. I should really get used to swapping between the, like, the focus button and the rapid fire button. Because I just use rapid fire all the time. And that makes it actually kind of hard to dodge things sometimes.
Shit. Yeah.
Sure does.
Sure does. Sometimes focus fire is good.
Extended about the same time again. I wish that guy wouldn't bought that many bullets. It's really rude.
Yoo-hoo, would you happen to know where my ship went? Nope. No clue. Haven't seen it.
Oh god, this guy is pissed. I can't tell if I'm on rank 4 or 5, but that felt really mean.
I miss- aw, oh, you bitch.
Oh yeah. I usually don't survive this long. Oh god, I'm glad I was still invincible from that bomb. Holy crap. Alright, now the rank will go down. I finally died. It's time for color of battleship here. We got the break, and we got the whole thing.
I appreciate that you're calling it Color of Battleship. That amuses and delights me.
Oh, hey, I want that ammo. I missed a tiny little bit. Alright.
Bird shot is a little tricky at higher rank. Oh god, that's triple shots at this rank.
We
okay,
got the break. Now we can just kill this thing.
Woo!
I wonder if I'm still at higher rank than usual here.
Very possible.
Bullets seem to be coming more often.
I don't know what gauge they.
I'm a little busy to be looking at the gauge right now.
Just come on. Peripheral vision that shit.
It's orange right now, which means it was red before indeed. And yeah, that would explain what happened before, and I just don't, so. Alright, good. I got that break.
Might actually be justified taking a suicide for resources pretty soon here. Well, I was trying to dodge that and didn't, but I needed the resources anyway, so it's fine.
Alright. I'm at either rank 2 or 3 now, because I died. I got all the breaks on stage 2, so that's something. I doubt I've ever done that before. That was the wrong place to do that. Oh, what did I just die to? That's stupid.
Okay.
No fucking clue what a good scoring route through stage 5 is. Totally fucking ad-libbing all of this. It's probably obvious. But I've already gotten a new record. I still have several bombs and a lot of energy to drop.
Supposed to do that probably.
That was pretty shitty.
I think this, oh wait, no, don't jump to that conclusion. I misread my score up there. I have no ammo.
Oh, come on! Fuck.
So,
I extend at 10?
Was my, okay, I at least registered on the high score screen, which the high score screen still mysteriously does not contain my actual high score this month.
Oh, 15. Goddammit.
Yeah, it's 5, 15, 25, 15.
How odd.
Oh, I should have saved that replay now in retrospect. I didn't. Oh well, I can highlight it if I feel like it for the stage 2.
Oh no! I misdodged that! That could have gone further! But 80 mil!
Jesus.
80!
That's pretty good.
Yeah, this is gonna be like Ketsui for me, where I get to like, you know, 1/8 of the score of the top scorer or something. Actually, I don't think anyone got that high in Ketsui. 1/7 maybe. But at least I seem to be doing comparatively better versus my PB on this than I was in Super EDF.
Hot damn, I am pleased.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Alright, let's just do what he got.
Get broken, shit ass.
Fuck yeah, save replay. Submit to leaderboard? Fuck yeah, submit to leaderboard.
I forgot you also move at a different speed depending on the formation you choose. That could be a big part of what's fucking me up.
Top 10, baby!
Nice.
Fucking got him.
Get wrecked, the rest of the not top 10.
Get wrecked, person who's now 11.
Yeah.
True enough. There we go.
Basically that.
Ah, good shit. Man, I almost kind of want to leave it there. Like, that seems like a good note to end on.
What are you going to do for the entire rest of the 2.25 months?
keep on trying to push higher.
I thought you just said leave it there, though. Oh, you mean tonight.
No. Tonight.
Okay.
I want to end it on a good note tonight.
Uh-huh.
80 mil is a good score.
That's a pretty good note. Oh, Jesus Christ! Holy shit. Alright, well, it worked, so whatever. You know.
I have a higher score than a lot of people who have all clears. So that's pretty satisfying.
Yeah, that's pretty great.
Gained a million somewhere in there. Alright, whatever, it's fine. Gonna question it.
But yeah, given where I'm at, I feel like I could probably I could maybe make a run for a 9-digit score. But that'll be for another time. I think I'm gonna call it a stream there. I'll just pop open a multi-twitch and watch both of you play and hang out on the call though. So viewers, thanks for watching. Next week, I will probably be out of town for most of the week. So
oh Jesus, a lot more bullets.
Going to have
fuck
any...
me. Okay,
I'm
ranks
probably not
going
to have any streams for next week. Just a heads up for those watching. So I suppose until the following week, take care, Bolt. Okay, my stream is
done. Oh.
Also, I totally forgot to update the stream thing today. It was like, damn it. Oh well.
That's alright, I just leave mine at Super EDF.
Damn it, if I hadn't, like, I died on a super easy mid boss, too. If I hadn't done that probably could have gotten even further. 83 mil, who knows?
Don't kill it yet. Please and thanks. There we go. Now we can kill it. Eat shit.
I used way too many bombs in that. I seem to be stable, always getting 4.1 million coming out of stage 1.
My stage 1... amusingly enough, it's not super stable. I get anywhere between low 7 and mid 7 million.
Well, obviously I'm doing a lot of things wrong consistently, so, you know, that's just the way I roll.
I mean, if you can't be right, at least be consistent.
Right, exactly. Whoops. Oh no, Mr. Bond, you shot the wrong one!
Is there a specific one you shoot?
Yeah.
Oh no.
There's one that has a weird clover pattern to shoot this pattern as opposed to an X. So don't shoot this. Pattern.
I have been fucking that up all time.
Yeah, I had no idea. Oops. That there was freaking thing.
Also, you destroyed all four of the things.
Oh, I had no bombs. That's why I just died. Okay, that excuses that.
Alright, F off.
I'm doing worse because I got the extended wave. What? I don't even see what hit me. I'm just gonna restart. Wait, I did that.
Mini turrets shot like a little freeway blast thing, and you got hit by one of those. Hat.
Horses can't play shmups.
Why not? That's not in the shmup rulebook.
You sounded like a horse.
What do you mean? This isn't Air Bud for horses? What the hell?
I mean, the rule book doesn't say that you can't.
Well, I figured the whole lack of opposable thumbs would probably not help.
I don't know, they must be great at mashing, though. God damn it.
Opposable thumbs. Did I say opposable hands?
No.
Opposable thumbs.
I'm pretty sure you said thumbs. It's garbage.
For some reason, my brain, like, woke up and decided I said hands, and I was like, yeah, that's how much my brain can't do things tonight.
Actually, wait.
I keep forgetting to wait on that, damn it.
No.
Alright, well, we'll get this guy. Alright. And those guys. Okay.
What are you looking for?
Looking for the announcer. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Audio.
Momobako. Narayuki Yuzu. Akinola. Rod King? Wait a minute, that's not Japanese. Come on. Alright, let's go with Narayuki, whatever. Alright. Oops. Oh, no.
I'm just killing this phase.
Oh, Kenny, are you using the alternate bullet colors?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, that makes sense.
Wait, did that just give me 64 multiplier even though I used the main weapon and not the sub-weapon?
For boss phase kills, you'll get it based on just the multiplier based on the hit counter without having to cash in. So.
I did something right. I got 4.8
this time.
Nice.
Should wait on those two.
One thing I have on that I might recommend, okay, I have it on already, is the scoring, like the enemy value stuff. Because that will.
I mean, not that I have time to look at it usually, but...
If you're paying attention to it, it can give you a good idea of what enemies are worth a bunch so that you can prioritize killing them with your times 8 or your times 64 8 kit. There we go. You know what I mean.
Yeah, I'll get you.
Just die. Okay.
There are definitely enemies that are worth a ton and are correspondingly worth ensuring that you... times 64. Like in stage 1, those weird, like, vaguely mouth-ish turret things are worth, I think, grand, big ones. So, they're definitely worthwhile.
The ones that drop the 4 energy things?
Yeah, the ones that, like,
yeah,
are,
I always try to prioritize those.
Yeah,
those
take
I think are a grand apiece. So, they can definitely be worthwhile.
Excuse
me. Please don't do that.
So yeah, Mr. Bond, I would recommend you turn this on. It'll probably help you win the game.
Yeah, that's a good call.
Aw, what?
Do it for next round, maybe. Breko desu. Ugh. 6. Where the hell did my other million come from? That's garbage.
Alright, time to color a battleship.
Correct?
The what?
The phase 1 for the boss first phase, right?
Yeah.
That's a million, so that would be an easy candidate. Also, all of those turrets are, I think, either 500 or a grand, whereas, like, the little mini boats or the little mini dudes that are streaking across, those are, like, 100.
Huh,
so.
The little tiny turrets?
Yeah.
Huh.
So tiny, even the tiny turrets are worth like 500 or a grand. So, like I said, it's worth having that knowledge displayed on screen.
Yeah, it sure
it
is.
It can help you learn what to prioritize.
Oh, what?
Some enemies are worth a lot, despite some level of danger posed by them, and other enemies don't really shoot at you much, but are worth a grand. Worth putzing around with.
Well, excuse me. Dang it.
It's a mid-boss coming in hot.
Use your fucking blinker, you shit. You need to know where you're going. Rude as hell.
Cool.
Playing this stupidly safe because I have way too many bombs because I died before using one last time. I feel like the score is terrible.
Dang it.
I guess I'm supposed to actually use up some ammo. Okay. I keep instinctively not starting up my special attack on the small fry, but sometimes you're intended to do that.
Okay, let me watch this for a second. Oh, that one. Alright, I see.
Ooh, top left is the least lucky of the lot,
though. Oh, it's different every time, huh? That's why I'm getting it sometimes.
Sure.
I've gotten
top left like the last two times.
Son of a bitch.
Rude.
That's some garbo, is what it is.
Gotta keep you on your toes, man.
Break of this, yeah. F you.
Oh, hey,
whoa, excuse me.
This is a good score for me, apparently.
You have to leave one, at least one alive for the last one?
At least one alive.
Alright. That makes a more sense
also,
now.
Also, Kenny, you might. Oh no! Use the bomb!
I did.
Okay.
I have no bombs left now, though.
But.
Huh.
Got the 15 mil extent. Nice.
Oh, I forgot that was an extent. Yeah, I did hear that, didn't I?
Yeah, I mean, how could you not hear the extendu?
Because, yeah, I was talking about it at the same time.
That's two more bombs, man. That's a shitload of extra energy.
Please stop barking from that.
Oh, I tried real hard to hit that one.
I have no idea if this thing has a break.
I think it does. It's just kill all the shit before you kill the main part of the big floating battleship thing.
I might be. Oh, yep, it is. It just told me now.
Okay. Uh-oh.
We got it. What?
Also, I
that
think
was a one-up. Okay, cool.
Yeah, I think if you get the break, you get a one-up, too.
Yeah, I was like, what sound did
I think that's what triggers the one-up.
I was thinking it was there regardless, but maybe I always got the break on that in normal. I don't. Or maybe it always gives it to you in normal.
Scoring
know.
Info?
Yeah, scoring info.
Alternate bullet color. Sure, we'll give it a go. We'll try it. We'll see if we can barf or not. But...
Alright, I guess that works.
Ooh, those are weird. I don't know if I like that.
Yeah, the alternate bullet color is kind of weird, you know. So you're using you're using Arcast.
Yeah. 400, 100. Alright.
So, like, a lot of the enemies are worth 100. So
yeah.
Oh, that was dumb. I should not have walked into that. Alright, well, this is a new high score, though.
Alright, so we'll leave those.
Oh, I think you had enough gems on screen to get to 25.
Me?
Yeah.
I was at 24.9?
Womp womp.
What the fuck? My last PB, according to the Shmup Book Club list, not according to this list, because it's not here for some reason, was 14. So, okay.
Well, that's
take a screenshot of that.
That extra extent did you a lot of good, it seems like.
Let me make sure it actually took that screenshot. Hang on. Either way, oh, it's not going to open that itself until I close the program, so let me do this manually. Blue revolver, but I am definitely thinking of ending on that note.
Alright, Mr. Bond, it's all up to you. You too have to end on a good note now.
Dang it! Why? This is not good. Oops. Oh, shit. That was dumb. Yeah, definitely. Well, not a 2.1 going. Ah, that's shitty. Just restart. Nah, I need to practice.
I will say that the fact that it has a super convenient restart like that is really good.
It is really nice, isn't it?
Yeah. I hope Bloodstain does that for their final release, because the demo is annoying as hell. You get to sit through the branding screen again.
Oh, goody.
Like, why would you do that in a video game ever? Like, yeah, soft reset should make you sit through the branding screen.
Yeah, nobody ever.
Image, rotate, transform, rotate 90 degrees. Go ahead, about this. Yeah, that. And then...
Jesus.
What was this? This was Val. This was not follow. This is power. Laser. What else do I need to put down? Is that it?
Character, primary weapon, special weapon, and stage.
Oh, and yeah, right. Okay. Well, that's far better than I expected to do. Maybe one of these days I'll survive into stage 4. On hyper. Psych replay. Yeah, we'll do that this time. Submit to leaderboard? Yeah, why not? It's the best I've done in this game on that difficulty, for sure.
Yeah.
Let's see. High score. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, wait, no. So, I'm in the leaderboards. I have to go into the extras menu for that, don't I?
Yeah, it's a little weird.
We've got, okay, so that's normal. Hyper.
So you did Val Power Laser?
Yeah. 184.
Okay.
I don't know how many things are on this list.
It's in the upper right.
Oh, 743, okay.
Pretty solid.
I don't know what my normal one is.
There's still plenty of time to go to get to improve upon that score.
My normal is apparently 29.2 million. Wait, I'm looking at the wrong one. 28.8 million, sorry. I don't know why I thought I was up there. That was with mine, and that was 299th out of 849.
Oh, okay. Sorry about that.
Okay. What time is it? Oh, it's 10:41. All right, I'm probably not gonna do anything else. You know what? I'll try Super EDF one more time. If I manage to do this good at this game, you would think that I would be able to have the wherewithal to not suck at Super EDF. Oh, I unplugged the thing. I have to de-plug the thing. Hopefully this won't crash OBS. It hasn't the last few times, but I'm always wary of this.
All right, it's shitty.
All right,
it sounded shitty. Oh, hey, speaking of shitty, I just dropped some frames.
Nice.
Oh, wow.
Keep that shit train rolling. I want to turn off the
thumb colors. There we go. Okay, we didn't crash.
Congrats on not crashing.
If I did that with the, Elgato would probably crash, because why not? Alright, we're having a rematch with Super EDF. I probably still won't get past stage 4.
Armed with new knowledge.
What knowledge is that?
Of actual scores.
Oh, oops. I thought you found out how many licks it takes to get to the Tootsie Roll.
Oh, I can never make it without biting. Ask Mr. Owl.
Let's get that. I totally fudged the first two groups back to back.
I'll break with this.
Come to think of it, does Revolver not have any intentional slip?
I don't think so. I think it runs silky smooth the whole time.
I mean, I feel like some games with intentional slowdown will still make it look smooth, but they'll lower the game speed.
Yeah, I know. I don't think it has any.
Yeah, I couldn't think of it.
It even has intentional slowdown. Full speed. No time to slow down.
See, that's why I don't use the focus fire button.
That's it.
I don't know how I didn't get hit. There have been at least two times so far in stage one where it's like, I didn't get hit. Alright, brilliant.
Well, go with it, I guess.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, I look like I got away. That was slow. That's probably like 3,000 down the drain or something.
Yeah.
I forget if those formations are 3 or 5. I should actually go back and look closely at my 10.979 and see how many things I missed there, if I missed anything. I mean, besides the first two waves, obviously. The first two waves are impossible.
They are not.
Oh.
I could also try this stage with homing, but I suspect I would kind of have a bad time.
Just because you wouldn't be used to it?
And because, yeah, I'm used to killing things sooner.
I'll do it.
Like, at the end, there's all this, you know, wonderful awkward pause. Because I killed everything already. Oh, hey, Zach is back. Yeah, more EDF, just because. I figured, hey, I got a score that was like 10 million better than my previous PB under Revolver, so why not? We'll see if I can, you know, be sufficiently less chunky.
Oh, not this time, bitch.
I don't really expect much. Yeah, they're the... They're not impossible. I had at least one run where I got both waves with this laser.
Ooh. Oh, eat shit. Still gonna break you though.
Break it.
You blew the. Yeah, blew them up out of order.
Supposed to do them in pairs, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
two,
color
two,
of battleship.
Two.
Yeah,
oh,
the color of battleship.
Me.
Although I never even noticed that it was by color. I just always knew that it was each horizontal pair of them.
Yeah, I got all those. One of these days, I'm gonna knock into one of the footballs trying to chase that guy before he goes off the screen. But it hasn't happened yet. I think I missed a football there, so that's 5k down the drain. Probably. Actually, that is something I want to analyze. It's like, I assume that if you even... I'm pretty sure, based on what happened at stage 5, in previous runs by me and Zaki, that, like, if you miss any one of them, you lose the bonus. The big blue numbers.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. As a sidebar, I think everyone still has a different permutation of character primary, secondary for Blue Revolver right now.
I'm surprised
kind of
at that.
Magical.
kind of figured somebody else must be using my formation, but I guess you're using follow.
Yeah, I'm using follow, but and Mistron's using follow, but he's using Arc Caster.
Yeah, which I did at the beginning, but it's sometimes hard to be managed to things like that.
I used Arc Caster for a while and did pretty well with it. Like it's just some of it comes down to knowing how much to soften stuff up with it, because it's a much more efficient secondary.
Wait, define efficient. I don't know how I can get it by that.
It uses less special energy for firing of it. So, you can, if you're using it right, you can kill more shit with it. Then you could with the laser. Well, I guess the laser is kind of a weird thing because it pierces too. I don't know. You can probably kill an equivalent amount of shit with each. Huh.
Yeah, alright, no.
I guess I never thought to use that formation in that fashion for this boss, but that works pretty well.
I used to just like try to get all up in his face, but that can kind of backfire if I get all too close to his face.
I don't know, he's not a hard boss regardless. I don't know if I've ever gotten hit by him.
I don't think I have ever since I started doing that stuff. Oh, well, the Chumpo's emote did show up on my side. That's new, but it doesn't do multi-twitch, because...
Yeah, multi-twitch apparently is not aware of Chumpo's, which is unfortunate. Chumpo's notorious.
I think, I mean, is it using its own chat thing, and it's not just the Twitch chat embed? Because, like, Cad...
Oh, that's a lot more bugs. Excuse me.
I mean, maybe. I'm not sure. Also, Mr. Bond, it looks like you forgot to turn the alternate colors on.
I swear I did. Maybe I backed out before I did anything, though.
Maybe. They still definitely look like the alternate.
Yeah, color. I was like, I'm pretty sure I did something, but I'm like, fuck it. Whatever. It's fine.
Yeah, see, my permutation will always be different because of alternate. I forgot to check out the void for different voices. Is it just the two, or are there more?
There's four total.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh. Wow, that was an extremely sketchy dodge.
Oh, yeah, excuse me. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, that was dumb.
Yeah, you lost four. Come on, you can't lose that times before. It's very important. Also, yeah, getting this break with follow is a pain in the ass. Follow just does stupid damage.
Oh, excuse me.
Well, that was dumb. So, I'm not getting the secret bonus on stage 3, so this is now a theoretical. And that theoretically, if I wasn't a dumbass just now, wow, I might die in stage 3 at this rate. Theoretically, if I wasn't a dumbass, we'll see what score I would have gotten. Actually, the problem with this is, I wonder if I can... Well, this basically probably affects my chances of secret bonus in stage 4.
Oh, because you're gonna not have...
Enough to get the extra level. So we'll still try to make a playthrough of it, but as long as I'm not an idiot again, I can do that. I was almost an idiot again. Fortunately, this guy's a forgiving hitbox. You're supposed to be dead now. Thank you. I swear these enemies come in a random order.
Oh, the subs and the flying cannon guns?
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe.
And so the fun thing is the flying Gatling gun, if they don't actually drop, if they don't, if a score multiplier doesn't show up, they are literally worth 0 points.
Huh. Yeah.
So they're worth a bonus, but they're not worth any points themselves.
That's fascinating.
Stay back here now because it is not safe to be up there because these guys do this thing, and I always miss one of the Gatling dudes because of that. Alright, so time to watch the third boss first base stop, like, be done before any missiles show up.
Yeah, I mean, I've been doing that consistently now.
If I'm lucky, I'll get it before the last.
That I was doing it wrong because the missiles showed up, it went, oh, and then I figured it out, and then they've never done so again.
Alright, that was kind of
when you're armed with knowledge, you can do things better.
It's actually possible to get them, like, barely as the last bullet splits. But I was slow there, and the bullets were off-screen by the time he actually transitioned to the next phase. And now it is time for Magikarp phase.
Yeah.
Which is the main threat I just made up now. I am at level 5, so that's nice. Let's see if I don't screw up the stage again.
Alright,
I have no idea what's my score right now.
Ah, dang it. Alright, I deserve that. I was getting aggressive.
Aggressive. Just make sure to use some of those bombs.
Oh yeah, I do have a lot of them, don't I?
You want to make sure that if you die with 3 or less bombs, because otherwise you're wasting some and that's a bad time.
I think I made that mistake at least once, even in the 24 round.
I mean, it's a pretty easy mistake to make.
Here's the nightmare phase. So, do I remember what I did last time? Not really. That also seemed to work, so, okay.
Well, you got the 2 mil break at least, so.
Oops, I was dumb.
Did you?
I accidentally bombed, but I guess I get it back, so whatever. It's fine.
Well, yeah, honestly, as far as accidental bombs go, that's probably the least bad he could have done.
Oh, that's not good! Whoa, excuse me! That was a little bit of a panic bomb.
Hey, better panic bomb than a death that wastes,
Oh, this is such a fucking rude pattern. Eat me. Alright, eat shit. Ain't dealing with this.
Well, you gotta pick one.
I mean, the right order. Excuse, what is this? Ugh.
It's a bullet pattern.
It is one ah! One heck of a pattern. Fuck off. Oi.
Hey, you got the 25 mil extend. Nice.
Yeah.
Wait, so you got 25?
Yeah, I'm at 25, but
it's not gonna end
well.
how far into stage 3.
Stage 4 as well.
Oh. Oh, okay. So actually I scored more efficiently then?
Probably. Yes. Oh, jeez, excuse me.
He got the 25 mil extend with the stage 3 boss kill.
Oh, okay. And I was not quite there yet.
Yeah. So he definitely is scoring less efficiently.
Damn.
But he's taking it further.
Fuck. Oh, fuck.
I got this far on stage 4 without
break
taking
the death. All right, cool.
Damage. I actually could have got the freaking bonus anyway. But no, we're not. Oh, I can read chat now because, you know, things are happening.
Oh, because you have to wait for the thing to laser.
No, mission bonus.
So don't forget to bomb before you die.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think that's what Zach is saying there, because like everything in stage 6 is worth a ton of points. And it also definitely increments during the bonus.
Yeah. Alright, sure.
Stage transition. And doing something very different here, which is probably dangerous. Whoops. I just died on stage 4 boss because I'm an idiot and did that in a weird way.
No, get that garbage out of here, please.
There's no reason for me to get hit there. Although, what's funny is, like, I have a very specific setup for that boss on hard, but I have no setup for it.
I'm normal.
I should probably, like, devise one so I'm not just winging it.
I mean, that would be the smart thing. You missed that break, Mr. Bun.
Yeah, sure did. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing there.
Oh, I should chop up my new highlights so I can go clap people's viewing pleasure.
Nice! Oh,
formations
crap!
I keep missing.
The other thing worth noting is as you get better at dodging stuff, bombs start to get used basically for their weapon energy replenishing abilities, which changes the nature of the game significantly. Pretty fun.
Okay, it definitely just incremented the experience count there without a formation bonus there, so. No, it's all score. It's gotta be. I've never analyzed, like, what values tie to what levels,
shit.
But I suspect it's just
shit.
Flat values tying to levels.
It does seem to be basically just score, yeah. Also, nice run, Mr. Bond.
That was alright. That's probably a good cap to the evening, though. That's a new PB.
Yeah, I should probably honestly stop because I'm not going to get anywhere on this right now.
We'll deal with that.
Boop. There, everyone stopped Blue Revolver on a good note today. Well done, everybody.
Was that stage 4?
Yeah, it's stage 4.
Alright, cool.
Did you get your screenshot?
Yep, I did.
Nice. Alright, I already have the leaderboard thing up, so I can preemptively get you into the proper position and wait for the actual numbers to be visible to me again.
Okay. Alright.
They'll obviously still post the screenshot.
Yeah, of course.
Normal.
I've got to scrabble back for my new EDF one too, but that shouldn't take too long.
Cool.
Alright, I'm hanging it up for tonight. I'll talk to you guys later.
Alright, take care.
Alright, that's it for tonight. We did some good work tonight. We did some good work. We got ourselves a new PB in the Blue Revolvers and a new PB in the Super EDF, so good for us. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream is tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT, our final night with Overload Challenge Mode. Do some literally insane things there. It's gonna be fun though. Man, I love me some fucking Overload. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.